Hello everyone. Good morning, kids. How are you, babies? I know that you all are safe and fit. Okay, babies. I am back with a very new and interesting game for you guys. I know you all are getting bored in your house and sitting in your house. You can't go outside. So, you must be thinking ki which new game we can play, hai na? So I have bring one exciting and very interesting game for you guys. Okay, babies. Now, can you see this tray here? Yeah, can you see this? Yeah, you must be wondering what is this, ma'am? Hai na? So can you guess what is this? Okay, this is a active sand. Okay, babies, I'm having this active sand in my house. So I'm doing this activity on the active sand. See, can you see? Can you see this is a sand? Okay, this is a pink color active sand. Okay, I'm doing this game on the sand. But if you don't have this active sand in your house, you can do it with wheat flour. Okay, with maida. Fine, babies, you can use maida or a wheat flour in your house. You can ask mama, please give me some wheat flour so that I can play this game. But remember, don't play it with the sand, dirty sand. Okay, don't play it with the mud or a sand. Okay, it makes your hands dirty. Okay, babies, so we are going to make it an interesting game today. What we can do, take your finger, this little finger, okay, with the help of this little finger you can write anything on the sand. Okay, like we did numbers, we did standing lines, we did circle shape, remember? So you can draw it on the sand, you will love it. Okay, like I'm going to draw one standing line. Yay, there I'm going to drawing one standing line. There is a standing line. Yay! Can you see the standing line I have made? This one. Yay! Like this. It will help you to learn how we can move your finger or our pencil also. Okay. And then we did sleeping lines like this. We can draw a sleeping line. A small sleeping line. You're going to love it. You can make any drawing of your favorite one. You can make the shape of the apple, or you can make a circle. Yay! You can also make a smiley. See, I have made this circle here. Can you see this circle here? Yay! You can make the eyes of the circle, mouth of this circle. Yay! You can also write the numbers, as we did number 3, we did number 2, we did number 1, we did alphabet A, B. You can keep, you can enjoy and write this on this sand. Isn't it so interesting, Hannah? It is not at all boring. You love it. Aap isko dubara se like this. I have make this A. Can you see this letter alphabet A? A smiley circle, a standing line, a sleeping line. Aap isko dubara se aise theek kar sakte hain. Then again you can draw it. But remember, be a good babies. Okay. Don't mess up with this. Isko bahar dirt bilkul nahi phailana hai. Be a good babies. ओके मम्मा का काम नहीं बढ़ाना है. फाइन बेबीज. ओके एंजॉय इट, प्ले इट बट नीटली. ओके विद नाउ व्हाट यू वांट मी टू राइट, कम ऑन. ये आई कैन मेक एन एप्पल. आई कैन मेक एन एप्पल. मैंने आपको पिक्चर्स बनाना सिखाया था ना, हाउ वी कैन मेक द पिक्चर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ लाइंस, विद द हेल्प ऑफ पैटर्न राइटिंग. सी दीज टू कर्व्स आई हैव मेड एंड द एप्पल इज रेडी. द टू कर्व्स एंड दिस इज द स्टेम्प ऑफ द एप्पल, है ना? द एप्पल इज रेडी. ये So kids, please do enjoy this game in your house and send me a beautiful videos. Please do send me the videos. Okay, babies, and take the help of your mama. Fine. So enjoy your day. Enjoy the game. Bye-bye. Take care. Thank you.